Hey guys, Ralph here, and today I'm going to show you how to remove the rear wiper blade on your Nissan Juke. So I have this wiper blade I ordered online. So this one is the 12 inches, which is the rear wiper blade. So first thing is, this is your old wiper blade. You just need to push it like that, and should release easy. Next is our new wiper blade, same thing, Bosch. So this right here, you just need to put it right there like that, push, and that's it. Thanks for watching.